I'm David Leezer, the City's Director of Economic Development and Tourism, and this is Discover St. Charles. In early March, the St. Charles City Council formally approved Mayor Sally Faith's request to consolidate two senior staff positions into one. Formerly known as the Director of Economic Development and the Director of Convention and Visitors Bureau and Tourism, the new title of the consolidated job has been changed to the Director of Economic Development and Tourism. I was named to serve as the new director, while Martha Little, a veteran of the CVB office and industry, was promoted to the new position of Assistant Director for Tourism. In formalizing these changes, Mayor Faith stressed the merger encompasses only the position of the director. The Department of Economic Development and the Tourism Bureau will remain separate entities. When announcing the proposed changes, Mayor Faith provided a number of reasons for the merger. First, the Economic Development Department and the Tourism Bureau serve as the primary sales force for the City of St. Charles. Consolidating the position under one person allows the city to have a more focused and strategic marketing effort in attracting and retaining both industries and visitors. Secondly, in the changing dynamics of governmental operations, the merged position provides greater opportunities to develop a coordinated effort for the city to address both future opportunities and obstacles. For example, both departments will play an integral role in helping local businesses address the impending diversion of traffic during the Interstate 70 westbound Blanchette Bridge construction project. Starting in November, the Missouri Department of Transportation will rebuild the entire 50-year-old westbound I-70 span. During this time frame, the westbound bridge will be closed and traffic will be temporarily diverted to the eastbound bridge for a period not to last more than 1 year. The Economic Development Department, along with MoDOT and other key allies, have already begun the process of notifying businesses about the closure and are helping them identify ways to accommodate higher traffic counts and potential short-term impacts on their goods and employees. Additionally, the Tourism Bureau is working with key partners to inform visitors and convention planners that despite the temporary diversion, there are still ample and easy ways to get to key sites in St. Charles, like historic downtown, Ameristar Casino and Resort, the St. Charles Convention Center, Streets of St. Charles, Mark Twain Village, and many other destinations. Because of the consolidated position, the city will have a more coordinated program to assist everyone in getting to St. Charles for both business and pleasure. I would like to state that I am both humbled and honored to be chosen by Mayor Faith to serve in the new consolidated position. As many know, I came to St. Charles in April of last year to oversee the Economic Development Department. What I found was a program that experienced a great deal of success because of its tremendously gifted staff. I can unequivocally state the same holds true for the Tourism Bureau. The city is blessed to have two outstanding departments that employ very talented people, which have proven their value time and time again. As the new director, my goal is to seamlessly manage the two departments to ensure they will continue to provide a strong return on investment. I look forward to presenting a unified front for both the Economic Development and Tourism departments, which will demonstrate a strong commitment to customer service and long-term growth for the citizens and industries of St. Charles. If you would like to know more about the efforts of the city's Economic Development Department, go to our website at www.stcharlescitymo.gov and click on the Economic Development tab under the Department section at the top of the homepage. Or you may contact the Economic Development Department at 636-949-3231. Similarly, if you have questions about the Convention and Visitors Bureau, check out the organization's newly redesigned website at www.historicstcharles.com or call the Tourism Office at 636-946-7776. Thank you.